Yeah. coming back once it overloads.
Okay. Just get Kirk.
Hurry. Take it easy, Gale.
No. Take this. Tagged him with transmitter.
Gale. Gale.
All right, the overload levels are increasing. Just a little more. Okay, good. Gale, what happened to him?
I don't know, but Kirk's gone.
I'm gonna kill him! This is it. All that's left is our escape. Let's go.
Wait, what about Kirk?
What about it? It's a miracle we're still alive at this point. Forget about it.
Don't forget the mission. You're not here to babysit.
Sorry, but I have a conscience. I'm taking you back now.
No, you took your coin. Going after Kirk.
What? You're insane! Don't you remember our situation? The third energy can't be controlled anymore. Staying here any longer is suicide!
I know. If I'm not back in 30 minutes, you two make your escape without me.
Hey! Do something!
Yeah. You have mail. The final report of Operation Dr. Kirk. Agent name, Regina. Dr. Kirk. Status, recaptured.
We have recaptured Dr. Kirk, who is currently negotiating future experiments with the military high command.
Gale. Status, alive.
Gale did survive, but he is seriously injured and is currently recovering at our military medical facility.
Rick. Status, alive.
Rick is currently analyzing the data that was recovered from Ibis Island.
Regina. Status, alive.
As for myself, I'm ready to begin my next assignment.
Tom. Status.
Tom was attacked and killed by a giant reptile that was inhabiting the island. He will be missed.
Cooper. Status. Unknown.
We lost contact with Cooper at the beginning of the mission, and have not heard from him since then.
Mission complete. Operation instructions.
Yeah.